Hey guys, my name's Jess McDonald. It is the 6th of August today, and you're tuned in to GameSpot News. Activision have conceded that Call of Duty and Destiny probably appeal to the same group of gamers, but they don't see this getting in the way of their respective blockbuster status. On how many games the industry can support, and particularly the first-person action genre, I think we've seen in the past that the first-person action genre in particular is broadly appealing enough to accommodate more than one blockbuster hit. There have been other good performing players in that genre, and that hasn't ever kept Call of Duty from delivering incredible results. He also identified that while both games are classified as FPS titles, they're very different in style, narrative, and atmosphere. If the glint of Assassin's Creed Rogue has been catching your eye, you'll probably want to tune in to this mess of new details. The game's extensive preview in Game Informer's September issue indicates that Rogue will be skipping multiplayer. This makes it the first Assassin's Creed game to do so since AC2. A bunch of other interesting details include the fact that the protagonist begins the first section of the game undergoing missions as an assassin before deciding to leave the Order and become a Templar. There will also be a tie-in with Assassin's Creed Unity toward the end of the game. Your ship is called the Morrigan, there's a whole mess of ship combat features, and you can hunt polar bears and narwhals. For the full list of details, check out our story on GameSpot. And in what is far and away my favorite story of the day, everything you knew about Yoshi is a lie, because Yoshi is nothing but a nickname. Blake Harris, author of Console Wars, discovered the character's full name in a Nintendo character guide from 1993. In all things unbelievably adorable, the little green enemy-munching dinosaur is actually named T. Yoshisaur Munchakoopas. The mystery isn't all dead, though, since we have no idea what the T stands for. Your best guess is welcome. Or your worst guess, whichever. Interestingly, the guide also says that Mario isn't human at all, but a different species. He does fall into the same genus as us regular humans, but his species is classified as Nintendonus, presumably something along the lines of he who traverses great, colorful plains but never quit his plumber day job. The story goes that Mario saved Yoshi, or T, from an egg by jumping on him, obviously. And then they became friends and set out to save Yoshi's dinosaur bros from Bowser. Still, a better love story than Twilight. As for your question of the day, let me know down in the comments what you think the T stands for in Yoshi's name. Those are all the things I wanted to tell you about today, but be sure to tune in same time again tomorrow, and have a good one till then.